These are the rest of the fruit trees going along the long side of the garden. And they each have their own separate water irrigation system.